Way driver causes a deadly early morning crash. The head-on collision killed four people in the San Fernando Valley. Two cars collided on the eastbound 210 freeway near Wheatland Avenue in Lakeview Terrace. It happened just before 2 o'clock this morning. A fourth person was listed in critical condition, but we've received word that person has died. The eastbound 210 is still closed as crews investigate and clear the roadway.